Oh shit, I found Scratch a Companion. Biscotti. Alright, let's activate this potion of animal speaking.
I found a Smithy.
Oh yeah, right, I should pick up my boxes.
Yes! Oh goodness, yes! I am a good dog! Fantastic stuff! Oh yes!
Oh my god, okay.
You can come back.
We,
I wonder if this is really how dogs think.
Found a smithy.
But he like a blacksmith?
Yeah, it's a shop.
Oh, why is it this fucking dog? He just wants to hear me say good dog and sounds like this fucking dude has an orgasm.
Oh, yes.
Good dog.
That's what he's saying. He said, yes. Amazing.
Mike.
Like, what? Calm down now.
Oh boy, horny for you, man.
That's why I'm a cat person, man. They more low key. What is this dude doing in his underwear? Yo, what's up? Washing my pants. Taking a bath. He called me a pervert. God, why is he looking at me now?
What's happening,
where are you guys now? Oh, I guess y'all just exploring.
Yeah. Oh,
citizen's unconscious. Ooh, maybe I'll heal the citizen. Well, if I toss a potion.
What? I dug this thing up and now they're thinking I'm stealing it.
Is this a fight we're looking at? Hey, boys! Let's go! Oh. Yeah, that's good, Tony. That's fine. Yeah, I guess I'll heal this person. Maybe he'll wake up. Wake up, bitch! Wake up! What? Well, I healed her, but... Maybe I...
Oh my, what the? Where are all these fish people come from?
Fish people?
Fish people.
Yeah, where I'm at, there's a bunch of fish people. Oh. Damn. You don't need me,
please believe me. This ain't easy. Oh shit, wait, are you fighting right now?
Yeah, I'm fighting.
Right now. Oh shit.
Where are you?
There's like six fish people came out of nowhere.
What's the Murlocs? Tell me what you heard.
Tell me what to do. Rah, rah, rah. Tell me I found some of the jewels body parts now.
There's body parts.
Oh nice. Sorry,
they're all wet.
What's
the word? Tell
me
what
you heard. Oh, yeah. Busy. Wet. I wonder why it would be wet.
What you mean? Me, I'm here by myself. You around shit. Damn, I literally just wasted a fucking healing for that bitch. They give me shit.
Oh my god, I did 32 damage. So don't be so
childish. Oh. Oh shit, look at the guy. Maybe I'll be tripping too. What's the word? Tell me. We're here, Tony. Tell me what the homies. Tell me where.
Oh,
man, why are you so far away?
Damn!
You like that, Tony?
Yeah.
The Swingers are here, Tony! We're coming!
Guy Sensei, okay. Help save.
Look, okay, Tarzan came out of the jungle.
Oh god.
Oh, that dash?
Oh shit, they're all dashing. Yeah. Oh,
no, they used their action though, so you're fine.
What the heck? My guy living a Barry Allen dream.
Oh
shit.
Oh.
Damn.
See, 10 HP left. What the fuck?
Oh. These people.
Murder. Bitch.
Wait, who's murdering? I think it may have actually run over somebody, Tony, but that's fine. Let's kill them!
I'm so confused.
Oh, I did.
I think it's this dude right here.
I think he ran him over.
Oops. Hey, man. If only there was an option A. He was in the way, man. Why didn't he run away? That's his fault.
Yeah, he didn't use his turn properly.
Exactly.
Good night, sir.
Oh my god.
You're next.
Bro, I don't know what, like... Larry's been eating this dude's been eating something. Holy shit.
Bye-bye.
Holy shit, alright. Oh, fuck.
God damn, my character's popping off today.
Oh yeah, right. I need to go back to camp so I can multi-class.
Wait, what the? That's so far.
Oh damn, bro.
That's a wide range.
Yes.
Oh, my lightning snacks are gone. Fuck. Report Nathan, team killer.
Sorry about that, guys. Man, that's a fake.
Alright. Oh, he's mad. It's the bald boy.
Oh shit, I guess we're fighting his ass?
I think.
Oh, give me a second.
Alright, I'll wait as long as I can.
Alright, then if we're fighting him, then let me come back then.
The dialogue's almost done. Oh, there you go.
Oh, we're fighting.
Holy shit!
Oh!
These people.
Yo!
That doesn't sound good. What the hell?
That's a lot of fuckers here, bro.
Yeah, there's a cantina?
They're all bald.
They're all just bald men, yeah.
Immense battle. Oh, good thing I short rested. I have my key up. So.
Maybe you can get up right here on top of the thing.
One down.
Oh.
What? What the fuck have a connection? Oh, there you go.
I got called for that.
Oh!
Oh, ooh, damn, okay!
27! That new bow hidden, bro.
Yeah. And it makes me more proficient.
I told you, bro. I found that bow. I'm like, this shit looks nice. And it has necrotic damage, too.
Now it's harder to miss.
Damn, we really said we hate bald people, eh? I'm paralyzed? Damn.
Yeah. He just hit you with the Quaaludes.
Oh,
bro. Oh.
he hit you with the Puddin' Pops.
Yeah, I'm back.
Attack rolls. Oh, yeah. Ooh, attack rolls are ass down. My attack rolls.
Hey, I got this guy, Brandon.
Oh, nice. That's very lit.
That ball, dude.
Oh, dude, touch me? Oh, shit.
Oh, he shake your shit.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Caesar.
I'm in pain.
Woo!
Stop.
Oh. Brother, I need help. Just beat his ass. I'm chilling.
That's
it. That's
the end of the
song. Damn.
Jesus.
Magic missiles, yeah?
Magic missiles. They do low damage, but they never miss. Well, at least for a hit.
Hey.
These guys probably don't have anything.
I'm gonna be getting out. I'm gonna
cheese right again.
Oh, you can talk to him? Oh, shit.
Who are you?
You got in too deep into this conspiracy nonsense, and all he's making you do, you're coming out for drinks with the singing loot at sundown.
Sure.
You better be there or we're going to
come
get
you.
You
only have 5 questions, remember that?
So that was the guy we fought earlier.
There's no guarantee we'll be sober. Let's walk downstairs. Maybe something's down here.
Obstin, man.
Yo, there's a fucking rat down there. What?
What the hell is an Obstin, man? Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, there's a rat down there.
Okay, I think I have one more question. What do you think we should... Oh, fuck, well. Ah, whatever.
What the hell is an omnibus again?
Do I need to invite you back or?
I think I should join you. I'd be able to join you. Yeah, I could join you.
I'm bad man.
There's a rat downstairs, Brandon. Fuck it up.
Oh shit. I mean, I don't have animal speaking. I think Tony does, right?
Do you want to talk to?
Yeah.
Oh, perception? What was that?
Watching some people just jump out of some dude's roof.
More just jump down. Bro, there's just people right here, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, there we go.
Person who drops cheese, which I eat.
Just pick up my
damn
shit.
If you talk to the rat, he tells you
downstairs
who the murderer was too.
Oh, who is it?
Oh, yeah.
He says a man dressed in red. It was a dwarf.
Oh, the guy we killed already.
Yeah.
The fuck? What is this? Old Garlo place. Oh, there's an entryway right here. To the side?
What the fuck is this over here?
No idea.
Okay, what the fuck is that, Larry?
I told him, do you realize you just ate that guy's innards? And he says, yes, tasty.
Oh,
he didn't
shit.
Eat him anymore.
Hey, Kled's in here, bro.
Wait, what the fuck?
He's red.